Oh, this one's finished, look. And it's being manned by 4 people. Excellent. Hello guys, my name is Biffa and welcome back to Kingdoms and Castles. It's lovely to see you. One of our peasants died in a wood cutting accident. There seems to be a lot of accidents and things that are going on. I don't know why. Yes, they seem to be a bit clumsy. But what I would like to do is we were going to set up the hospital over here last time. How's our food doing? Food is in the positive, which is quite good. Stone is quite low. We don't have any idle workers. I need to get at least... Let's have a look. It's a shame we can't change that from 4 to like 1 or 2 because we've been building up our walls. We do need more stone and we need some idle workers to come and start working on these walls. We've got these guys over here. For some reason seem to be stuck. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do is I'm going to demolish these. And they can start working on some of these other ones over here. I don't know what it is that's stopping them from doing it. Let's have a look. Let's see how they get on. We have no food. So I'll tell you what, as they don't seem to be actually doing anything, I'm going to remove these. Let's get our food situation under control. We have 10 idle people now. That's good. So now we can get one of these going. Let's get one of those going. Our archers are hungry. Our workers over here are hungry. I'm going to demolish that one as well. And then we'll add that one back in again, I think. Yes, let's. Oh, hundreds of them are running over to get working on it. Hopefully, as soon as this food comes in, we could even add a couple more farms over here. There we go. The food's coming in. Let's do that. Because what happened last time, for those that weren't here, let's go there and there. We had a plague, and then I think... Oh, we lost 4 peasants to starvation. We had a plague, and then I think something happened. I haven't gone back and checked the footage, and it wiped out all of our food stores. They're starving. No one wants to live in our kingdom. Vikings are coming. We are fortifying as best we can. Whoops. Vikings are invading. Oh, the wall is going up. Good. Okay. Oh, we have an ogre this time, and they're coming from this direction. Okay, let's see how this goes. Hopefully with these overlapping here, we'll be okay. Oh man. Oh, this one's coming this way. I bet he's going to go for the farm. Excuse me if I'm sounding a bit sniffly and snottily. I'm still sort of getting over this cold. Let's see what's going on. We do have idle workers. Let's get some of these working. Do you know what? I might even add. Is he going to come and destroy that one? No, he's going for the one next to it. Okay. Oh, they're taking people away still. They've all been destroyed, so they're leaving. These are here setting fire to things, running around. We've still got one guy over there. Oh, he's coming back. So they're leaving. Is that another plague? Another plague. Oh, man. We can't tell whether this guy... Oh, the road does say faster travel. I was wondering last time. We can't tell whether this guy here is getting damaged. He seems to be taking on that. If I just put... Oh, there we go. He's down. The ogre is down. Fantastic. Are they going to finish building that or do I have to demolish it? Let's demolish it anyway. Well, that didn't work out too bad. We just need a hospital, don't we? We need a hospital. Let's get one of those in. Wood 10, stone 40. Let's get this thing built. Because everybody keeps dying of the plague. Let's get that first. What damage do we have here? We still have... Don't have anybody idle. We have somebody working on there. That's been built. It's a shame this wasn't one forward, but there we go. That's the way it happens. I don't know whether we lose. If we demolish... Yeah, I'm not going to do that. Soldier skill has got plus 16. Okay, what about these guys? These must have a really high skill. Plus 30. Plus 30. What about these ones here? Plus 9. Plus 3. Okay. What are you going to complain about? Too long to store the harvest. They think I'm an excellent ruler. 80% happiness. Fantastic. Don't have any idle workers though. They're working hard on the farms. That's fine. I'd like them to continue doing that. Okay, let's build... Let's build a couple more down here. I don't want to overload it. It seems that if you build too many, the game gets a bit confused. I would like... I mean, that is right in the middle there. I'd like another tower over here. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Is not build that one. Oh, the Chamber of War. We can find unlocks ballista. Yes. And where's that going to go? That can go right in the middle over here. Yes, that can have its own little section. There. Oh, fantastic. And then we can build the ballista. Ballista tower. Slow fire rate, higher damage. Ah, okay. Where can we stick that? I may stick that. That doesn't look right to me. Is that... that tower block looks a bit weird. Oh, it's got its corner piece. I'm going to go a bit higher here and put one here. And then we might have one over this side as well. What a hodgepodge castle this is turning out to be. But it's fantastic. I love it. We're getting tons of food in again. Lots of gold. Stone is working away. Yeah. Wood is not working away. Okay, let's get this guy here. What, the plague again? No, we have our hospitals being built. Almost. Look how many people have the plague. 27 peasants have been taken ill. No. Happiness is going down. Come on, get this hospital done. Why are they not working on the hospital? Who's this guy up here? It's like a guy stood on the top. Oh, man, we've lost so many numbers. I'm wondering it's because we've got too many things going and we don't have anybody idle. I bet that's what it is. Let's just decommission some of these farms that have no food on them. Although these farms are probably good, aren't they? Plus, base output 16. Oh, they're all about the same. Because we want this to be done. Oh, it's going up! The hospital is going up. Hopefully, that's just going to stop the plague altogether. We'll have to see. I don't know whether it means that they end up going... What are these guys doing down here? Happiness is high, though. We have plenty of spare beds. How's this going? Oh, this is being built up. Good. Let's add a ballista. 20 wood and 5 gold. Oh, I see. It's like a gigantic bow and arrow. That's what it is. Did I just place that face in the wrong way? Let's do that again. Did I get the gold back for that? Yes, I did. Okay, looks like... let's go for that way. And see how that works. Oh, the hospital's been done. Excellent. Heals people who are sick. Takes 4 workers, though. Okay, fair enough. Let's get some more walls going here. I'll tell you what we could do is we could do with chopping down some of these. Oh, all our workers are busy. Okay, I wish we could queue up chopping. That would be handy. I'm wondering whether another wall here. Do you think a ship would ever stop here? Let's build that up just in case. There we go. We'll stick one of those there. I mean, we can have another ballista this side. Sort of maybe to cover this area. Be interesting to see whether it can turn around. How many people does that take? Oh, it's still being built. Whether that will sort of fire any direction sort of here in an arc or something. It looks like it will. So then we can have one over here. Let's build that taller. We've still got to build this. Wondering whether this will go around. I'm going to go straight down. Let's just put a couple in, see how we go. We have room for 3 more people. The Chamber of War. Actually, I don't know whether we could demolish that now, whether we still keep the ballista. I'm not going to try it, but we were able to build that ballista before we finished the Chamber of War, which was a bit odd. So, I don't know about that. Oh man, we're going to get tons of food. Look at all this. Nice. But we've got, I mean, over here we could really do with another tower of sorts. Oh, there we go. It's finished. Unlocks ballistas. Nice. Oh, now they're coming over here. Excellent. Get this built up. Let's add on the top of that. Turn that round to that way. A ballista there. And we'll probably have one around here somewhere as well. Like there. Okay, we're going mad on the building of the castle walls and stuff, but let's see how that goes. Hopefully it doesn't choke up the game. We seem to have enough stuff to make those. There we go, the guys are working hard. Oh, I'm liking the look of this. We've still got room to expand if we need to. Are you going to complain about something? Too long to store the harvest. They'd like a tavern. Viking raids are coming. I think it's these guys here have to travel too far. So do you know what I'm going to do? Is I'm going to stick a small granary right here. Let's do that. Are we still collecting gold? Because we don't really need to at the moment. No, we're not. Oh, the road's on fire. Put the road out. All the walls going up. Oh, the ballista is done. No, it isn't. Is this one? No, it's not. Why is that not built? If I demolish that, do I get the gold back? I do. Okay, let's put that on again. It might have been that I tried to place it before this building was done. The What's It of War, whatever it's called. The Chamber of War. I wonder what the Great Hall gives us. Eat grand meals every day here. That would be cool. People are getting hungry. Oh, there's no food suddenly. Come on, guys. Let's pop in. We've got one there. Yeah, this is getting wonky. This is getting wonky over here. Too far away from the roads. Okay. Another road there. Vikings invading. Okay, good. What have we got? We've got an ogre and two ships. We have our ballista. Oh, no, we don't, do we? Because it's not finished. Let's stop these guys working. And let's stop the... That's a stockpile. Let's stop these guys working. Oh, I really would like to get that ballista done. At the minute, they're doing walls. I tell you what we're going to do is we're going to demolish that. Demolish that. Demolish that. Get over here. Build that ballista. Look at it. So technically, they shouldn't be able to get in. It'd be interesting to see where they go. So they basically attack. What? They're just taking people from inside here. And he's like attacking a wall over here. Oh, and there's nothing nearby to get him. Oh, that one is. Okay. Let's add another archer tower there. So where did they get the people from? Were they just builders that were going to work here? I'm going to demolish that. Let's get rid of this so we can finish that wall off. Yeah, he's literally just going to hit anything that's nearby. But he's within range of this. Just. To be honest, once that bit of wall's done, we may as well just stick another one here and be done with it. Okay, they're taking the wood down. Food's doing okay. He's coming in. He's worked his way in. Now he's under attack by two. Oh, and he's gone. He's gone. He's a goner. Okay. Can I stick a wall in here yet? No. I think maybe the trick is not to try and build too many things at once. Oh, this one's finished. Look. And it's being manned by four people. Excellent. So what is it here that's a problem? Something's not right, is it? So let's build this up. Let's build that in there. And let's put that on the top. And let's see how that goes. There we go. That's done. Nice. So that's a nice bit of protection that side. They're going to come from the other side next time, aren't they? What have we got? We've got idle. Let's open up one of those. Let's open up a couple of these. Food, not bad. Just thinking. Yeah, we might need to more set up some more farms. Oh no, I don't want that. There we go. Let's get that going. So there's nobody idle, which is fine. All busy working. Starving. No, they're not starving. You say they're starving, but they are not starving. We have spare food. Rats have eaten some food. Let's have a look. No, that's going okay. Happiness is fine. This is feels a bit unprotected. I am going to put one of those ballistas on that side, but I want this one done first. Are they actually building now? Let's have a cup of tea. Yes. Needs more soldiers for full damage output. Well, it's there and it's working. Good. Let's let them finish these towers over here. So we could just put another one on this corner, couldn't we? Let's do that. It's a very short castle. That all the walls are very small. Oh, dear. Is happy and content to raise the taxes? We could actually do that. Let's tax them 1 gold. Just so we have a slight amount coming in. Yep, let's put that on there. They never seem to sort of come from this direction, do they? But... and also, how far does that reach? So that reaches to there. Let's do that. We're going to need another one of these here. Let's pop an archer tower there. And then at some point over this way, we'll have a ballista. I'm sort of leaving this open because they never seem to come through this way. And also, we can expand more. Keep an eye on the food. Yeah, that's going okay. A tavern. What does a tavern cost? He keeps asking for a tavern. Tavern. Consumes food. Improves villager happiness. I'm not sure I want to do that. I'll be honest. I mean, these guys are happy in the range of that. We don't have... I mean, we're going to have some more houses over here at some point. Oh, we're full up at the moment. Let's add in a large house. If we go a large house and we'll fill that... Actually, where's our nearest well? So we don't have anything covering this. So I'm just thinking we might run another path down here. And then have another town square for the hoppiness, I was going to say. For the happiness. Over this way somewhere. Sort of here. Oh, too far away from a road. Okay, let's build out this way. Yeah, let's do that. We'll just see how that goes. We've got some walls going up. Good, good, good. How's the ballista going? Are they building it? Still building it. Still thinking about it. Yep, they're still coming in. Good, good. Okay. What else have we got in here that we haven't built yet? I mean, we haven't built any bridges. Oh, I see. They just build too far away from a road. Haven't really had the need to build any bridges, have we? Do we have any islands that are nearby? Not really. I mean, we've sort of cut ourselves off here. I mean, I don't know. It'd be nice to expand and fill up the whole thing, wouldn't it? I mean, that would just be fantastic. Well, stone guy's working away. Yeah, they're doing good. I wonder if you lose the bonuses that you get when you shut these down and start them up again. That'd be interesting to know, because we've done that a couple of times, haven't we? Oh, here we go. No workers there. Need more soldiers. Fine. Well, maybe we'll do that at some point. Can we hold a festival? We can increase happiness and attract new peasants. Well, at the moment, we have no beds for new peasants. Let's add a couple more. Let's add another large house. Nope, it was right the first time. And then we'll hold a festival. We haven't done that yet. See what that's like. Just wondering whether we need any more ballistas anywhere. We've got one on that corner. How are these going here? So that covers that. And those sort of... yeah, overlap each other. These two overlap each other, which is good. I mean, there is still a gap through here, isn't there? So I might just add another tower. If we come straight across there... let's do it here. Let's do it right out here. There we go. That'll overlap with that one nicely. And then... Just. There's a little gap through the middle here. It's a shame we didn't move that wall further down. But I don't want to sort of destroy the logging area. Oh my goodness, we're going to suddenly lose a load of food unless they put that out. Yep, they put it out. Phew. Okay, we've got spaces for more people. One of our peasants died in a wood-cutting accident. Oh, dear. I mean, I would like to build these walls up bigger. I feel like they're not tall enough, really, for what we're trying to face. And I'd like to build one of these as well. But I'm wondering whether it's just going to take all of the excess food that we've got. Whether that's going to be a problem or not, I don't know. I'm going to wait for this house to be finished here. It's almost done. There we go. They're running in. And then we're going to have a festival. Nearly done. Yeah, it's done. Let's have a festival. Happiness is at 70. Let's see. Oh, look at that. That's nice. I've like put up little tents and things. Happiness went up to 83 by the look of it. Cosmo dreams of the days when they were a child. He's an archery grandmaster. Okay, they're coming from my favourite side. Oh! Four lots and an ogre! Oh my goodness. Do you know what we're going to do? Is we're going to do that, and that. And then we're out of stone. Okay. We have spare people. They're running in with the stone. Come on, guys. Build this up. Oh, wow. There's like so many of them. Let's keep an eye on whether any of the boats leave. We've got four boats and one of the ogres. One with the ogre in. So they're going to start taking people out of there. Look. Nope, it's working. Some of them seem to get in. It seems that if they come in and pick people up, but then still leave with the people. Yep. Two of the boats are going. Fantastic. The ogre's coming. Let's build up this wall quicker. I'll tell you what we need out here. Is another archery tower. Oh, that one reaches as well. Look. Let's put another archery tower anyway. Because he heads straight for the archery tower, doesn't he? Look. And I'm not sure whether... oh, yeah, that one's firing on him as well. Oh, yeah, there we go. Now we've got a second wave. The other guys are coming in. They brought their boat closer. I don't think we've actually lost any of our people. Is there... there's not some coming from the other side, is there? No. I really need to keep more of a track on that. Oh, one of our peasants unfortunately drowned. Okay. This isn't very tall, is it? I need to make that taller. Oh, that's fantastic. That worked out really well. Okay, we're doing okay. Food is fine. At some point, I am going to have to build up the food. Fertility bonus plus 12. I'm wondering whether that... like, you've got very fertile land there. Whether that... works for the orchards as well. I mean, a lot of this is very fertile. Look. Whether we could stick one out here? But then they've got a long way to walk to put it away, haven't they? How big are they? Let's have a look. Too far away. Oh, there's one there, look. But we need a road going that way. That's fine. Let's run a road round here. Nope, that's a farm. Let's try that again. Where's the nearest way to run a road? Oh, you can literally add a road in anywhere. Okay, that's fine. That's barren, that's fertile. It's hard to see in the winter. I forgot exactly where I was going to build it. Okay, that ballista's done. This tower's done over here. Fantastic. Let's build. Okay, let's build those over there. We need to get more stonemasons working. Oh, we're full up on people as well. Let's get some more houses. We're just like constantly growing, aren't we? Got one there. And another one here. What does that take? Stone as well. Okay. I'll join these two up. We may cut this corner down and build straight out. We seem to have sort of built a weird shape here. So, can I not repair this? There's no repair option, is there? Which is a bit annoying. And we've got extra skilled archers there. So, I don't really want to take that down. Oh, yes, the tavern. Forgot about that. Yeah, well, it takes food. I'm worried about it taking food. We shall see. Oh, stone. Okay, let's... There we go. Food's coming in. Need to keep an eye on that. As long as it doesn't get to zero before the end of the year, we're okay. None saw fit to stay. We have no spare beds. We have 112... Oh, we've got idle people. Okay, let's get those working. Let's open this. Excellent. Let's build. Another one of those. I'm going to put a ballista this side, I think. This is like a little port here. I like this. Looks like a little port. We need another... We need like another tower here. Insufficient resources. Okay. And that tower there maybe could have been here and sort of left all of this open. Maybe. Well, we could do some changes as we go along. We're doing fine. We've got 7 idle people. Let's get them working. If there's anything that's closed. Yep, they're all working. Oh, I was going to put another orchard over here, wasn't I? That spot over there. Let's... We need to get a road out here. Let's quickly do that. Let's just run it right up to the wall because why not? Soil is not fertile enough here. What? Oh, there's one barren spot there. Oh, what's this? The plague? 19 peasants have been taken ill. Hopefully they're all going to run on over. Very fertile, very fertile, very fertile. We can't get more than one very fertile square. Okay, let's go for that one. And then next to this, we will put a small granary. Oh, perfect. Look, that fits in there. And that'll also serve as a bit of a block. If they break down that wall, they're going to have to get past that. Oh, I love the little flags they've got as well. Look. Standing guard, sir, with our flags. We're waiting. Oh, the wall's coming along. Excellent. That's that bit closed up. This one needs to go one higher. And then we'll have an archer tower on top of that. Oh, there was a small fire. It's been put out. I want to move this one up. I want to change a few things. We're sort of getting there. But I'm loving the way this is looking. This is looking fantastic. And we've got beds, plenty of people. Let's add another large house. There we go. And I was going to add a path down there. No. Why do I keep clicking farm instead of road? It's like I think I've clicked on the one I want. But I haven't. There we go. So they can get up and down. In fact, we don't need that one. And I could probably put... Let's have a look. Yeah, a well is going to go in there because there's no coverage of this sort of stuff over here. Yes. Provides fire protection. Oh, food was getting a bit low then. Fertility bonus plus 12. How many people work there? 3 people work there. Somebody did the maths on the housing for me. Could somebody do the math on the food for me? How that sort of works out? I mean, we're getting a 37 out of 37 a year for 3 people. I mean, that's 10, 12-ish each. Oh, a Viking. What have we got coming? 3 boats. 4 boats. 4 boats and an ogre. Okay, I know he's going to go for this one over here. We have more archers than we had before. Do you know what I would really like? They seem to keep coming from this way. Is a ballista tower right there. Is that it? 4 boats and an archer. Okay, build that for me, if you don't mind, my good fellows. And then we're going to have a ballista tower in the middle here somewhere. Oh, here they come. Here they come. They're not even getting that close, are they? Look. They're coming in with their torches. Oh, someone's got in, but they didn't get out. But the boats, one of the boats is leaving. The ogre's changed his mind as which way he's going. Has that been built already? No, almost. They're about to finish it. Oh, food is low. We do need some more farms. Definitely. I mean, this is all very fertile out here. I've been distracted. We may have to do something. Yeah, we're getting close on the... Is this finished? Yes, and there's people working there as well. Come on, turn round. Oh, it like fires and then turns round before it fires again. Oh, look at that. That was so quick. That was so quick. And then that can go back on the top. Who's left? Like, they're leaving. They're getting back in their boat. Are they going or... I'm not quite sure what's happening there. They look like they're leaving. They've given up and they're off. Excellent. Oh, that's really good. The happiness is quite low. Let's have a festival. We've got plenty of gold. Let's stop taxing our people. There we go. Let's not tax them anymore. And next time, I think we're going to have to build a load of farms outside of the walls down here. We may even build these walls out a little bit more and see how we go. But guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to hit the big B with the T staying on so you subscribe to my channel. And don't miss out on the next episode tomorrow of Kingdoms and Castles. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.